Hello guys and welcome back to Epic Mentorship. In today's video I want to share with you how to change the page color on different pages, how to have different colors on different word pages. I made a video recently about how to change the page color in Microsoft Word, and by default when you attempt to change the page coloration, for example you come to design over here and you can come to page color. When you change the page coloration, the color takes effect on all the pages. As you can see, it takes effect on all of the pages. But then I was requested to make another video on how to make the pages on different color, of different coloration. So there's a way to make it different coloration, and you have to have a workaround, and I will just share with you in this video. So all you need to do is to come to the home, the insert menu over here, the insert tab over here, and then you come to the shapes over here and just click on this rectangle, and you just drag, click and draw a rectangle, right? You can resize it to fit in the entire page, right? Just like that. And then you can double click to copy this and paste it, and you can drag to the next page. Make sure you cover everything. Then you can copy and paste as well and move it to the next page. You can make sure you cover everything, all right, just like that. And then next you select the coloration you want on each page. So for example, you double click on this one and you can see the format just appeared, and you can come to shape fill over here, and once you select it, let's say we put in this color and you can see it, let's just resize it a bit to fit in the content. So you can see it, let's say we make this yellow. So all you need to do is to right click and come to wrap text, and you say behind text. Once you send this behind the text, you can see how clear it is and the page takes that color. You can do the same for the others. For example, on this, let's resize it a bit. You right click, okay, you double click to come to the format menu, and then you can come to shape field. You just put a different color, let's say we put in this color. You right click, you come to wrap text, and you can send it behind the text, and you can see it very clearly. And lastly, we can have this one. You double click to have the format, you do the same thing, you come to the shape field, and then you can change the coloration to something like green, and you just right click, you come to wrap text, and you can say behind the text, and you can see it gives us three different coloration on our pages, okay, which is different from the subsequent pages. So this is how to actually change the page color on, add a different color on each of the page. Ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed this video, remember to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to always hit the like and subscribe button to stay connected to this channel for more of our very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.